James, of course, was talking about the situation with nuclear power. We're going to get more on that now from Las Vegas with Oscar Caboni, president of Omni Trading Academy. You know, in the research that you've done just over the last couple of days, Oscar, you've mentioned that it's a very, very scary situation. And in fact, you've mentioned Chernobyl in that. From what you've heard this morning from the breaking news that's been coming out just in the last half an hour or so, what do you think of the situation? What is your insight?
Well, Oriel, we all remember Chernobyl, and even though we didn't know what it was in the beginning, we all found out that a nuclear reactor melting down is a terrible, terrible disaster for the country and the surrounding countries and our environment. And as you know, with four reactors having trouble and one of them that we know for sure has rods already exposed, this is going to be a much larger disaster than any of us are aware of today. I think it's going to be a big, big problem. And of course, our hearts go out to everybody in Japan, but this is going to be a bad one. I lived through Chernobyl, and I can tell you that it's only going to get worse from here.
Well, what do you see as being the solution here, Oscar? I mean, you know, like you said, you lived through Chernobyl, you know a bit more about commodities than probably the average man on the street. In terms of from what you know, your insight into the industry, how do you see this situation playing out?
Well, you know, I have a very interesting point of view which I'd like to bring up to you, and possibly with your help on this show, maybe we can have some changes made. Here's what I think. The crude oil market has exposure to people that just decide to speculate in that market, right? At this point in time, we have over a $40 billion bet that crude oil goes higher. There's been no disruption in crude oil. There's been no reason for that bet to go higher. Yet, for the same amount, an even smaller amount than Bernie Madoff stole from a bunch of people, which didn't even dent the markets, we have a bet that big in crude, which is destroying world economies. I would love to have something happen here. Maybe this is the beginning of it on your show, but we need to push to get the public out of crude oil. Our government should regulate that market so that if you come to crude and you cannot prove that you are an end user, you should not be able to buy the crude oil market. If you think about this, Oriel, imagine if the food that feeds this planet was one market like the oil market. There's no way they'd ever allow us to go in and stop food from being or make food so costly that we couldn't feed our planet. But they are allowing us, and I say us because I'm a speculator like the rest of us, to get into this crude market, which wipes out economies and takes down countries with one foul swoop. Mm. And I think the government should regulate that market, and I hope they're listening to us out there. Yeah. The public should not be allowed to be in the crude oil.
Oscar, I think there's probably a lot of people who would agree with you. There's probably a lot who would disagree as well, but certainly a very, very valid point to make. Look, we do appreciate your time today. Thank you so much for joining us here on CNBC.